Welcome back, everyone, to another Diacon Dissectional production hosted by Deathstroke 9. Today we're going to be reacting to Elton John, Philadelphia, Freedom. Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Daniel, also Deathstroke 9, and I listen to music, try to take the lyrics and the music of songs and try to figure out what they mean to me, and you guys tell me what it means to you in the comments. And request more stuff. It's a great circle of life type deal. So, yeah, nice symbiotic relationship we've got going. And today we're going to do some Elton John. This is another Patreon request. Thank you very much for requesting this, you guys. You all are awesome. So, I actually thought I wouldn't really like Elton John very much. And it turns out nothing is further from the truth. The first Elton John song we reacted to a couple days ago was great. And now we're back with more. This one's a little bit shorter, and it's called Philadelphia Freedom. I've got the lyrics pulled up and the official audio from Elton John's YouTube page pulled up. And I'm pretty excited for this one, guys. The last one set very high expectations, though, so I'm going to have to physically lower them just a little. Just because I don't know. What could live up what was it? Love Lies Bleeding, right? Yeah. That was a really good song. But anyway, enough chit-chat, enough reminiscing about the past. We're going to get into this. 3, 2, 1. Philadelphia Freedom, Elton John. Another flute. Love the flutes today.
I used to be a rolling stone, you know. If a cause was right, I'd leave to find an answer on the road. I used to be a heart beating for someone, but the times have changed. The less I say, the more my work gets done.
Sorry about that. Someone came down. I had to shoo them away. All right, I'm going to bring it back a little bit. That was a good pausing point. Good. Okay. Let's take a look at what we've gotten so far. It sounds like it's a very... We've been listening to a lot of extremely complicated stuff, you know, with lots of super, super ridiculously, like, deep lyrics. This one seems a little bit simpler, you know? Like, kind of a story song. It's kind of a song that's supposed to be as relatable as possible, you know. So, I used to be a rolling stone, you know. If a cause was right, I'd leave to find the answer on the road. So, used to be a traveler, you know. Someone who constantly moved from place to place. I used to be a heart beating for someone. So, I used to, you know, actually love other people. But times have changed, and the less I say, the more my work gets done. Now he's working. Tied down, pretty much. Or has gotten the stability he's looking for. Whatever you want to call it. Because I live and breathe this Philadelphia freedom. From the day that I was born, I've waved the flag. Philadelphia freedom took me knee-high to a man. Yeah, it gave me peace of mind my daddy never had. Oh, Philadelphia freedom, shine on me. I love you. Shine the light, shine through the eyes of the ones left behind. Shine the light, shine the light, won't you? Shine the light, Philadelphia freedom, I love you. Yes, I do. Interesting. All right. I'm wondering what Philadelphia freedom is supposed to mean. First of all, is Elton John like from Philadelphia or anything? Like I don't really think he's talking about like our, war for independence or anything like that, right? He's not. I don't think so. I don't even know. Yeah. Who knows? So yeah, anyway, it seems as though he's settled down in Philadelphia, this character who used to be a guy who traveled from place to place. Interesting album art we have here. Captain Fantastic, Brown Dirt Cowboy. Okay then. Let's keep going. There's a lot of weird things on this. He's riding like a. Okay, whatever. Let's keep going. 3, 2, 1, Philadelphia Freedom, Elton John.
If you choose to, you can live your life alone. Some people choose the city, choose some other. Choose the good old family home. Others choose the good old family home. I like living easy with my family tight.
Alrighty then. Well, oh, here's a commercial, so let me get rid of that so you don't have to see or hear that. Yeah. Philadelphia Freedom. There we go. That's that. I also, you can probably hear the vacuum that just started upstairs. I apologize. House needs to get clean. So, here's what I'm going to say. First of all, let's take a look at these lyrics. Just a quick look at them, because they definitely seem like this is a feel-good song, you know? Kind of like, for some reason, this Elton John song reminds me a little bit of, like, Billy Joel or something like that. So I used to be a Rolling Stone. If cause was right, I'd leave to find the answer on the road. Then he kind of settled down. From the day I was born, I've waved the flag. Philadelphia freedom took me knee-high to a man. Yeah, gave me peace of mind my daddy never had. This is almost humorous. Okay. If you choose to, you can live your life alone. Some people choose the city. Some others choose the good old family home. I like living easy without family ties till the whippoorwill of freedom zapped me right between the eyes. Is this almost taking a shot at freedom? Because I live and breathe this Philadelphia freedom. But he likes it, he says, so. Seems like he's settled down. That's what it sounds like. Used to be a Rolling Stone, now he's settled down. And is loves the city, loves living in the city. That's kind of what I got out of it. Let me know if you have any other interpretation. Yeah, that was a good song. Personally, I liked the first song we listened to a little bit better, but, you know, still great. Loved it. It was definitely like what I said a minute ago, like a feel-good song, like a head bobber. So here's one thing, one thing I want to mention. Have you ever heard of a show from quite a while ago from Jim Henson called The Muppet Show? Like the TV show. I think it might have been on HBO, or I don't know exactly where it was, but for whatever reason, The Muppet Show. I remember that. Because we have like the first season of like DVDs. And there's an episode of The Muppet Show, okay? Where there's this really creepy, not really creepy, but very strange looking puppet. And it sings just like that background voice did. Now, the weird looking puppet thing, it was like, I don't even know what. For whatever reason, it scared me. I don't know why, but for whatever reason, it was really like creepy to me. Even though it wasn't that weird. I don't know. I don't know why, but for whatever reason. So, when I started hearing that in the background, I'm picturing this strange puppet creature thing. So, yeah, didn't entirely love the background voice. Who is that? Like, they've got a very unique voice, which is pretty interesting. And I'm wondering, I know the Muppet Show always has guest stars and stuff, so I'm wondering, does it, maybe? Who knows? All right. Thank you for joining me. That was a good song. Thank you for recommending it. And yeah, again, if you're new here and you like this type of thing, consider subscribing to the channel. And if you want to make sure that your requests get, are given top priority, you can go to the link in the description. There's a Patreon where you can support the channel, get access to exclusive videos, and also be able to, request stuff. Thank you for watching. Thank you for spending some time with me. Stay tuned for more. I think we've got some Rush lined up for later today, and more secret things. So stay tuned for that. Deathstroke 9 out.